Using math to treat cancer, one professor at UNM has come up with a breakthrough formula which some of the top cancer doctors in the country are using. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez has that story.
It looks like an AP physics problem none of us would want to try to solve. But this formula is being used to try to solve one of the greatest mysteries of all, cancer, and how to treat it.
If you can even just better understand what is going on and why things fail or why they succeed, and give more years of life to people, you know, it can make a huge difference.
Dr. Vittorio Cristini is the mathematical mind behind the equation.
Really, all we did here was to solve those physics equations applied to a tumor.
Each tumor is different, and some respond better to cancer drugs than others. Cristini's formula helps doctors figure out which tumors will respond to chemotherapy and which won't.
That's the first step to then redesign the chemo for that person.
So instead of a blanket approach to chemo, treatment can be tailored to each patient who needs it.
His discovery is so groundbreaking, doctors at some of the best cancer treatment facilities in the country are lining up.
It can be used in the clinic immediately.
So what made a mathematician decide he was going into cancer research?
It takes some courage to hire a mathematician.
Cristini says he's just a problem solver. And there are a few better problems to try to solve. At the UNM Cancer Center, Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
The doctor's cancer model is now heading to clinical tests.